The answer is closer than you think.
What the? How long have you been in there?
About a week and a half. Battery died and I've been stuck in here ever since. Did you hear me yelling?
No.
Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, maybe a friend is someone who shares your same interests and fashion sense.
I think I know what you mean.
You built a robot duplicate of yourself?
Hey, loser, let's ditch Peter Piper here and go have some real fun. Wow, I never realized. I'm awesome. Now give me the Lamborghini keys and let's get out of here. My car, I drive. My car, I drive.
Up.
I don't get it. It's a perfect replica of me. Why is it a jerk?
Ugh. What are we gonna do?
Wanna turn the dog into an iron dog?
What? No, look, I need the dog.
No thanks. More machine.
Listen, I'm constantly trying to be nice to you and you always turn me away. I'm sick of it. You are the worst friend ever.
Destroy the robot me.
The robot you? Oh, right, yeah, the robot you.
This whole time I needed a friend, and you were here all along.
I don't know if I want to be your friend, Tony.
I'll pay you $1 million.
I love you, Iron Man.